This is how normal truckers shower. I prefer the bucket and shower curtain method that I showed in my last video, but to each their own, I guess. So normal people get this truck stop app, and then they check in to get a shower. They then get a code that they can use to unlock the door to the shower. But you better not walk at 0.2 miles an hour, because you only have 10 minutes to get there before the code expires. This shower was pretty nice, very clean. It was at a Love's truck stop. I love Love's.